Learning more about a massive animal seizure in Poquoson. It involved 88 pets from two homes last week. They were taken to Peninsula Regional Animal Shelter. Unfortunately, 15 dogs had to be put down, and the owners have surrendered 55 of the remaining animals. It'll be weeks before they'll be available for adoption. A hearing to determine the future of the other animals is set for August 10th. The owners are expected to face charges.